Today, these three players were after big bucks, but they had to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter DeMarcus.
Hi, thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody, and it's Don't Hurt a Whammy Week. Roger, you know that was officially proclaimed?
I didn't know that. Yeah, I heard the news.
Who would hurt a whammy?
Who
would any
ever?
Of you want to hurt a whammy?
Certainly not me.
Greg says yes. Would you hurt a whammy, Rod?
Certainly not, Peter.
No, certainly not. He knows where his bread's buttered. Do you know where your bread's buttered?
I certainly do, and I know where I'm wearing it.
All right, let's meet the players who hopefully know where their bread's buttered. And starting with our first player, Jim, let me see if I can get this right, DeBovies.
Thank you. How are you doing, Peter?
How are you, Jim?
All right.
Good. Jim, you drove cross-country?
Yes, I did when I moved out to California.
How, it was a nice drive?
We had car trouble all the way out. It took us about 6 days.
A little longer than normal.
Yeah, a lot longer.
I got you. And you have a famous relative who wrote a book?
Yeah, Jim Hurley. He wrote the book Midnight Cowboy.
Great, yeah, great book, great movie.
That's it.
Wow, well, you have some predictions to live up to, Jim. Good luck today.
I'm going to go for it, Peter.
All right. Our second player is our champ, Greg Yoba, with $3,350. Greg does Marlon Perkin imitations and is searching for a girl who handles a surfboard or a surf... What is it? Sailboarding. Better than anyone that we
can find. Windsurfing, sailboarding.
Do you have enough money now to begin the search?
Well, I'm going to put a down payment on Hearst Castle now.
Down payment on that. You going to be a comedian, Greg?
Maybe I am already.
And then again, maybe you're not. Good luck, Greg. Our third player is Patricia Donnelly. How are you, Patricia?
Very well. How are you doing?
Well, I'm fine, thanks. Let's see, your earrings, your lipstick, and your blouse. Oh, what's that color?
The earrings, too.
That's what I said, your earrings, your lipstick.
Okay.
What color is that?
Fuchsia, I guess.
Fuchsia?
Fuchsia.
Hot color. We got that. Wow, that really just... And the camera looks great.
Thank you.
You're working on a book?
Yes.
What is it called?
It's called Reasons Why I'm Not Perfect.
Oh.
And it's... Well, no, it's a funny book because it's things like... I'm always early. I mean, if I try to be on time, I'm at least 15 minutes early.
This is gauche.
So,
yeah.
You know, I'm great at parties. I always get to help put out the chips and dips and stuff.
Is this going to be like Encyclopedia Britannica length of this book?
No, it's more going to be like, you know, a little handbook type.
Yeah. Well, I got a lot of reasons why the whammy's not perfect.
I know.
We haven't got time. So let's play the game. You ready?
All right.
All right, give me a buzzing answer. Three spins, multiple choice answer. Get you one spin. Here's the first question. Restaurants, health, or investments. About which of these do people most often seek advice? Patricia?
Investments.
All right, investments, restaurants, or health, Jim?
Investments.
What do you think, Greg?
Health.
People most often seek advice about restaurants. How's that? Something as simple as restaurants. Amazing. Number two. We should change the name of the show to That's Incredible. Under what president did Spiro Agnew serve as vice president, Greg?
Richard Nixon.
Is it Nixon, Johnson, or Ford, Jim?
I'll go with Nixon.
How about Patricia?
Richard Nixon.
Yeah, Spiro Agnew was Richard Nixon's vice president. You got it. A spin for Jim, a three for Greg, and a spin for Patricia. Number three. November, June, and September are three of the 4 months that have 30 days. What is the fourth, Greg?
April.
Is it April, March, or August, Jim?
I'll go with August.
What do you go with, Patricia?
April.
Yeah, the fourth 30-day month is April. And that means Greg goes to six, Patricia to two. Last question. According to the old saying, all that glitters is not what? Jim?
Golden.
All right, is it golden, love, or diamonds, Greg?
Gold.
What do you think, Patricia?
Gold.
Yeah, we'll take it. All that glitters is not gold or golden. We'll take it. Jim goes to four. Greg to 7 and Patricia to 3. And we're coming back with money for you guys after these words. Stay with us. All right, gang, this is the wind-up for the big one. This is $50,000 up on the board. You know, in round two, we get up to $100,000, but this is plenty of bucks to get you going. There are some trips and some goodies. There's some whammies. Stay away from the whammies, okay? You want to win this round, so you can play last in the final round. Four whammies will put you out of the game, and you can pass your remaining spins if you so desire. Fewest spins first. Patricia, that's you with 3. You ready?
All right.
Here we go.
All right, let's go. Let's go. I need $3. Come on, $3. $3, and stop.
Stop. Oh.
Can you read this? U-L-O-S-E.
Oh, whammy, Patricia. That leaves you $0, but you have 2 spins. Want to hit it again?
Of course.
Let's do it.
Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Okay. I'm going to go for it. I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $400. Yeah. You're back in the trip. First place, 1 spin.
Keep going. Okay. I'm going to do it. Going to get some big bucks. Maybe a trip. Come on. Yeah, I want a trip, and stop.
Stop at $650. Yes, $1,050. First place. We now go to Jim for a big one.
All right. Here we go, Jim. Right. We're going for it, Peter. Let's go for it. How about big bucks? Big bucks and stop.
Stop. Hello. Oh, Jim, 1 whammy and 3 spins left.
It's all right. I'm going for it. We got it out of the way. How about Kona? And stop.
Stop at Reno.
Yeah.
That's all right.
Yeah.
Trip to Reno was 883. Second place, 2 spins.
Going. How about those big bucks? No whammies and stop.
Stop at Kona. Yeah. A trip to Kona worth $1,876. First place, $2,759. That's $1,709 more than Patricia.
One spin, Jim. We're going, Peter. We're going. Big box, stop.
Stop at $450.
Yeah.
This is $2,209. First place, 7 big ones, champ. Here comes Greg.
Mr. Come From Behind. Here we go. Big bucks. Stop
at $470.
All right.
Third place, 6 spins, Greg.
Nice trip would be nice. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $525.
All right.
$995, 5 spins, third place.
I'm going. That's why I came here. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at Ladies
All
Watch.
Right.
Greg gets worth $350, brings you up to second place at $1,345. About 1,900 less than Jim.
Okay, we need it. We're going for big bucks here. Just to go for it. Here we go. And stop.
Stop at $470. Moving up. 1,815. About $1,400. Jim, here we go.
Mr. Vegas, here we go. And stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin. 2,115. Still 3 spins. About $1,100 less than Jim. Here we go.
I'm playing. That's why I came here.
Stop at $750. We're getting closer. $2,865. Greg, 2 spins left. Here we go.
Less
than $400 separate you and Jim.
Come on, we need the bucks now. Need the bucks. And stop.
Stop at $250. Just avoided that whammy. $3,115.
I gotta go.
Not even $100.
I gotta go.
It's about $94. Here we go. Who's gonna have first place? Jim and Greg.
Stop
at a punch set. Greg, that punch set's worth $585, and that means Patricia, 1,050, Jim, 3209, and Greg, $3,700. We did it again, first place. We'll play last, and we'll be right back after these words. Stay with us. Be your least favorite part, but this is my favorite part. I love to ask the questions and see you guys go right in the old toilet. You know what I mean? No, I'm just kidding. I like to see you guys answer and get spins and make money.
Spins,
you like that?
Spins.
All right, ready for the first question?
Go.
Here we go. According to Newsweek magazine, which American president wore gold embroidered pantyhose and liked at least 1.5-inch high heels? American president? I'll give it to you in multiple choice. You can answer it. I wouldn't touch it. According to Newsweek magazine, which American president wore gold embroidered pantyhose and liked at least 1.5-inch high heels? Was it Washington, Grant, or Teddy Roosevelt? Jim?
Let's go with Roosevelt.
Okay. Who are you going to go with, Greg?
Washington.
What do you think, Patricia?
I'm going to say Washington.
That snappy dresser was indeed George Washington. All right. Greg is Finn. Patricia is Finn. Somebody checked Teddy's grave. I think he just turned over. He'll be out to get you, Jim. Here we go. With such hits as Endless Love and an Oscar for Say You Say Me, who did People Magazine label pop? Greg.
Lionel Richie.
Pop music's number one hitman. Is it Lionel Richie, Phil Collins, or Paul Williams, Jim?
Lionel Richie.
What do you think, Patricia?
Lionel Richie.
The top hitman is Lionel Richie. Jim is Finn, Greg the four, Patricia the two. Next question. If you travel to London this year, you should know this. When the British refer to a water closet, what room are they talking about, Patricia?
The bathroom.
Is it the bathroom, the kitchen, or the laundry room, Jim?
It's the bathroom.
What do you think, Greg?
The bathroom.
Water closet is bathroom. Jim the two, Greg the five, Patricia the five. All right, here comes the fourth question. In the zodiac, what sign does the archer represent, Patricia?
Aries.
Is it Aries, Pisces, or Sagittarius? Jim?
Aries.
What is it, Greg?
It's Sagittarius.
The archer represents, that's mine, Sagittarius. All right. You got it. Jim stays at two, Greg goes to six, Patricia stays at five, and we're coming back with a lot of big bucks after these words. Stay with us. Bucks here, folks. Over $100,000 is serious money. Is that serious enough, boys?
Serious.
I think that's serious, too. All right, there are a couple whammies hanging around, so be kind of careful, all right? There are some great trips up there amongst other goodies. And you want to hear about one?
Let's hear it here.
Well, let's take our shoes and socks off and go barefooting with Rod.
Get set to slip out of your shoes for a six-day barefoot windjammer cruise in the fabulous Caribbean. This adventure could await you if you're the lucky winner today. That fabulous barefoot windjammer cruise in the Caribbean is waiting.
Ooh, I'd like to do that one. That sounds great. Also looks great. All right. Sounds like a nice cruise. Greg, $3,700. You will play last, so you can give a little time to think about the barefoot cruise. Have you taken one?
No, but I'm all for it.
Maybe on that barefoot cruise, you might find the girl that does the windsurfing. What do you think?
I'm up for it.
Yeah. Greg, I got a feeling you're easy. You know what I mean? In any event, Patricia, you will play first with 1,050 and five spins. You ready?
All right.
Here
I'm
we go.
Ready. Okay, I want that windjammer cruise. I want that windjammer. And stop.
Stop. Oh, no. Looks like you left your $5. No, it's gone. $0, two whammies, four spins, Patricia. You want to hit it again?
I gotta go.
Here we go.
I'm gonna press my luck. All right. Who wants the big bucks and spins? Big bucks. Big bucks. And go.
Stop and go back to your space to 4,000 and a spin. All right, Patricia, you're back in the big box, first place, four spins.
All right, I gotta go. I gotta press my luck. I'm going for it. I want a cruise. Come on. Cruise and go.
Stop at $1,000. 5,000. Three spins. 1,300 more than Greg. Press your pass.
I gotta go.
All right.
I gotta press my luck. That's what I'm here for. Come on, I'm gonna get a cruise. I gotta get a cruise and stop.
Stop at a roll top desk. Patricia, that's worth $1,618. 6,618, two spins. You have about 2,900 more than Greg. 2,918. Press your luck or pass?
I'm going to pass.
Pass, two spins, go to Greg. You don't take him yet. We go to Jim with 3209 and two spins.
All right, Peter. I need something with some spins. I need something with some spins here. And stop.
Stop at $1,250. All right. We get to 4,459. Second place, right, one spin.
Leo, we need a car. I need that car. Stop.
Stop.
I want to get a picture of you losing.
amazing how many people actually smile. Jim, two whammies, $10. No more spin, for the game's not over. We go to Greg with $3,700. Two spins, you have to take
I'm
Greg.
I'm going on a cruise. Cruise today. And stop.
Stop at $800.
All right, I'll take it.
One more spin, you have to take Greg.
Need something a little bit bigger. Something a little bit bigger. And stop.
Stop at $1,000. Yeah. Now, $5,500. That's 11-18, less than Patricia. You have six spins. Chris, you're luck or pass.
I'm going. I came here to win some money. We're going on a cruise. Mr. Go for it. And stop.
Stop at move one space to $500. Spin or $1,000.
$1,000.
You've got it, $6,500. Now only $118 separates you and Patricia five spins.
Going.
Okay.
Need some big bucks now. We're tired of the little stuff. We need some big stuff. And stop.
Stop at $1,250.
Right.
First place. $7,750. Four spins. Rest of fast, about $1,100 more.
I came here to win money, Peter.
Here we go.
I'm going for it. Need some big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. $8,500. Still have four spins. You have, all right, you have 1,900 more than Patricia.
Mr. Goldcore, here we go. We need some big bucks. Stop.
Stop and pick a corner. 1,400. A car.
Car.
Or $1,250. I don't have to ask. Greg takes the car. $5,989. $14,489. And you have 8,800. And 71 more than Patricia. Three to you, Patricia. Let's see what
all
you can
right,
do with them. Here
all
they
right,
come.
I'm just going to have to go.
Stop at $750 and a spin. Move it up. $7,368. Two more you have to take.
All right.
Here we go.
All right. $7,100 left for Greg. Come on. I'm gonna do it. And stop.
Stop at $750. Yeah. Now you have $8,118. One more spin you have to take.
Hey, okay, we want the big bucks on this one. The big bucks. Let's go. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $1,000. $9,118. Good situation, Patricia. You have $5,371 less than Greg. You have one spin. There are things on the board, a couple of things.
I'm going to pass.
But you're going to pass it. All right. Greg, stay away from the whammy. You'll win the game. A whammy makes Patricia the champ. Are you ready, Greg?
Mr. Vegas.
Patricia? Here we go.
Here we
Mr.
Go.
Vegas. Here
we go.
Go.
We came to win, Peter. We didn't come to lose. Come on. No whammies. And stop.
Stop at $2,000. Yeah! And you get it, Greg. You're the champ. Mr. Vegas, what he's won.
With pleasure, Peter. Greg, you have won this elegant 15 piece pint set and luxurious silver plate from the designer collection of fine silver from the Michael C. Fina Company. Greg, you have won a ladies' watch. For its precision and timely styling combined in this fashionable ladies' edition, two-toned watch from the Austin collection from Gordon's Jewelers. Greg, you have won a new car! A Toyota Tercel three-door liftback featuring 1.5-liter four-cylinder engine, steel-belted radial tires, resettable trip meter, fully reclining front seat backs, and California emission. Those prizes total $6,924, combined with the $9,565 in cash you won, and the $3,350 in cash and prizes you won previously gives you a grand total, Greg, of $19,839. Congratulations!
All right, Greg. Nice going. You get to come back and hit on us again. Congratulations. I didn't think you would. Jim and Patricia, we've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being with us. It's been
a lot
of fun. All right, until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Some member of our studio audience will receive La Tigra, the label to follow for today's most up-to-date sportswear fashion. La Tigra Sportswear is available at fine department specialty stores across America. And here's what we have for our departing contestants. Lee High Fashion Nail Tips, curved in style like salon nails. Easy to do at home. Lee High Fashion Nail Tips. And from World Book, Childcraft International. Childcraft, the How and Why Library, 15 volumes filled with stories, art, music, and facts about the world we live in. Also from the Eureka Company, the handy mini mic that's cordless and rechargeable. The Eureka Mini Mic, a mighty vacuum in a mini size. Plus, First Alert Ready Light. Rechargeable light plugs directly into any electrical outlet. Ready to use First Alert because your family comes first. Also, gift certificates for Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right. At Kentucky Fried Chicken, we do chicken right. And Dramamine has helped prevent motion sickness for almost 40 years. That's why people say Dramamine means you travel well. Use as directed.
It's all or nothing as contestants gamble for big bucks and top prizes. Wink Martindale hosts High Rollers next on USA.